What's up, y'all? What up, everyone? What's up? What's up? Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. It's me, Quentin, aka Q-Tip, aka the Hannibal King. About to play some more Tomb Raider 2013. Shout out to Eidos Montreal. Shout out to Crystal Dynamics. Shout out to everyone who's worked on the game. Appreciate everyone coming through. I appreciate everyone here on the live stream. Or if you happen to be watching this highlight on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, appreciate all the love. Appreciate all the support. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button for me. Make sure you subscribe. Again, if you guys want to go watch previous playthroughs of this game, along with various others, I have them all uploaded on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube. Put them in playlist form. Make it easy for you guys to go from beginning to whatever the current video. Also, if you guys like the music beats you guys hear featured at the beginning of each of my streams and each of my videos, please, please, please check out my good friend 5AM. Check out his SoundCloud. His link is in chat, also posted in the description of each video page. Go over there, show him some love. Shout out to my family. I love you guys so much. I love you more than anything. Shout out to my friends. I appreciate all the support. I appreciate all the love. I hope you guys are doing great. I hope you all are taking care of what you guys need to take care of. Happy holidays. Again, I am playing Tomb Raider 2013 in honor of its 10-year anniversary. I am playing on my PlayStation 5, but the game is available for all current consoles, PS4, PS5, Xbox Series X, and for the PC. Again, I hope you guys have been enjoying Tomb Raider, and I hope you guys have all been doing great. Appreciate all the love and appreciate all the support. Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone liking. Appreciate everyone following. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you've been enjoying some reason out here. Mr. Slick Living. I got music videos in the background, y'all. Appreciate everyone coming through. Hope you guys are doing great. What was the biggest punishment I've ever received? Don't get me started. My ass is getting in trouble. What? Oh, what? Pause. That's why this voice in there. Thank you.
That Disclosure, hey, shout out to Disclosure though. Disclosure be coming out with nothing but the hits. No, no. Got you shackled in my embrace. Let's go, Laura. What is your favorite celebrity scandal? I don't know. Can't be idolizing these celebrities. They're just normal people. Get choked. Oh no, set malfunction. I had to cut that out. What was that? 1634.
In the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
Again, I appreciate everyone coming through. I appreciate y'all. Hope you're doing great. I hope you have been enjoying Tomb Raider 2013. Like I said, I'm slowly but surely getting through this game. I've played this game before for PS3, and then I did it again for PC, so shout out to anyone that happened to watch my stream from back when I played it on PC. Why I kind of did the whole Hannibal Key Game streaming thing for the pandemic. I really like Rise of Tomb Raider a lot more though. I never did play Shadow of the Tomb Raider though. So, we're gonna stream that.
I need help!
Oh yeah, you can't shoot the light. I don't remember if you could or not. For music, but I am bumping that Disclosure in the background. down a little bit.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm going to be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous.
Appreciate everyone coming through. If I could date any celebrity, who would I date? Halle Berry. They were coming for me. Get back. All right, I didn't miss any this way. We're trying to get that XP, y'all. shit.
Glass looks weak.
Just take it. Please.
Shock me like an electric eel. I swear, this voice command on this game, something else.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, The expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated.
Fuck.
Is
Uh-oh, they're barking at.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Appreciate y'all coming through. I appreciate everyone lurking. Hope you have been enjoying some Tomb Raider. Oh, I could have just went in here.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels. High up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them...
Are you the daughter of Frankie Beverly? Oh, shit, I just need one more GPS. Found that one. I know where it's at. Find it. found it. My bad, y'all.
That tower better work after all this.
I hope you have been enjoying Tomb Raider 2013. Like I said, I'm playing this in honor of its 10-year anniversary. So yeah, just, you know, long playthrough. Hope you guys enjoy. Or shout out to everyone following. If you happen to be watching this on the live stream, or you are watching this higher than the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, I appreciate you. Hit that thumbs up button for me. Fuck. Ah, shit. Shit, 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 shit.
I'm under fire!
Fuck.
You're mine.
Appreciate everyone coming through. I appreciate everyone listening. Boom.
Stop us!
Asha's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji.
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them.
Appreciate everyone coming.
If they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and...
Oh, fuck. She stands there, singing up on my man, like, easy.
plan is taking shape.
Appreciate everyone coming through. Hope you have been enjoying some Tomb Raider. appreciate everyone coming through. Nothing made me upset today. The fuck?
Badge awarded to marksman. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Oh.
Okay. The tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
Got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
I can do that.
Ooh, that's a long way down.
Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel. Whoa. get to him. Storm that came out of nowhere, out of the clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation.